everyone. My name is Jaylyn E. Pinto, fourth-year student at Bulacan State University, taking Bachelor of Technical Teacher Education, major in Garments, Fashion, and Design. But before we start, do you know what is this? Yes, you're correct. This is a kind of fabric. So first, we must know what is fabric. A fabric is an integral part of our everyday life. The enduring importance of fabric in our everyday lives is for clothing, furnishing, and symbolic communication. Let's start! My topic is all about the importance of fabric in our everyday life. Number 1. It is a protection for elements, especially for babies. There are fabric that are meant to protect them from chills and cold. The number 2 importance of fabric is for the desire for satisfaction that we receive from wearing clothing that make us appear advantage. And last, for the fashion designer. Fabric is the most important element in designing apparel. Let's have a recap about the importance of fabric. Number 1 is for the protection against elements. Number 2 is for the desire for satisfaction. And the last is for the fashion designer. That's it! That are some of the importance of fabric. I hope you learn. Again, I am Jaylyn E. Pinto from BTTE 4B. Oh, don't you dare look back, just keep